to Calabria. It's beautiful Calabria. We're gonna go exactly to a little beach area that is called Diamante. It's one of the most beautiful areas that we have in south of Italy, actually. And it's famous where they prepare a lot of capicollo, salame, la bomba, the hot pepper, the red onions. It's fantastic. So prepare for a spectacular day in Diamante, Calabria, province of Cosenza. Okay, allora, now we're just fixing the tires here to make sure we get to Calabria. It's gonna be driving south about 2.5 hours from Sorrento. This is my friend Joe. And Joe is taking care of me. This is all the Bay of Salerno, bombed during the Second World War by Germans, Americans, English, French. Everybody bombed this bay. And it's still one of the most important harbors in Italy. Nothing special in Salerno. They make a nicer spaghetti. One day we're gonna go and try spaghetti in Salerno. Open eyes. We start driving up. You know, Italy is divided in two parts by the Alpenines. From north to south, they end up in Sicily with the Vulcano, with the Etna. So now we are still in Campania. Very soon we're gonna enter the region of Basilicata and then the best place, Calabria. Run the roundabout. merrily, run the roundabout.
Finalmente mangiamo, papà.
Let's go to eat. Okay, Vittoria, so yeah. You ready to eat?
Yeah.
Allora, here we have Rosario and Nicolina. Ciao, Nicolina. And these are some of the best products that we have here. So here we have some hot salami, nduja. Nduja, fantastico. And the capicollo, ham, we have some cheese. So, what kind of sandwich, che tipo di panino ci possiamo fare, il più bello?
Croccante o morbido, innanzitutto?
Come lo vuoi, croccante o morbido?
Questo è fatto di semola ed è più morbido e questo invece è normale.
Ah, that's a normal bread, the one she's touching now, and the other one is made of semola, it's soft. So, come lo vuoi, croccante o morbido? Croccante. Allora, uno croccante, e cosa ci vuoi mettere? In inglese?
Ci sono dei panini consigliati.
Ah, yeah, what they... This is... Some of what they say to do. Look, caciocavallo. with nuts and tofu. Mamma mia. Dry peppers, more caciocavallo. This is
ovviamente
fantastic.
Quelli che sono segnati là uno può modificarli e okay. Cambiarli come vuole.
Look how many sweet peppers over here. Fantastico. I want the crunchy bread, first of all. So cos'è la cosa più strana? Vabbè, l'anduja.
Sì, ce la possiamo spalmare.
La bomba.
Che è quella là.
Quella là. Caciocavallo.
Natale, c'è il capicollo, pancetta, e spianata sia dolce che piccante, che sarebbe questa qua.
Ok, questa è la spianata, this is a salami.
Questa è piccante.
Yeah, yeah, it's very bitter, but we're gonna use capicollo. Capicollo. Caciocavallo, bomba e nduja. Something beautiful. I love Calabria. It's my favorite region. When you want to have a panini here, it's beautiful.
Qualche sottolineo?
Sì, sì, grazie.
Pomodori, lambacioni, melanzane, funghi, carciofi, melanzane prima grigliate e poi sott'olio, allora, e i broccoli.
Allora, melanzane grigliate e pomodori secchi. So I'm gonna put extra inside some dry tomatoes. Some dry tomatoes here in Calabria, they're famous with the capers inside everything. Fantastic. And then some eggplants. But first they roast and then they put under the olive oil. This is my favorite. This is a sandwich. Not McDonald's. Luya is a salami mixed with hot peppers and becomes like a cream. Look at that, it's very spicy. Yeah, I'm getting very hungry. I'm drooling. It's fantastic, I can't wait to eat this. Irina is doing a perfect job. Okay, let's go to it now. To buy some hot peppers for good luck. Look how beautiful. Oh, but now let's eat this sandwich. I need a Coke either. This is the most perfect sandwich I ever ate. Hey, Vittoria, you ready now? Hot peppers, capigollo. You want some? What about you, Vittoria? With mortadella? Beautiful mortadella sandwich, you cannot never beat. I'm so sad. This is the last piece. I'm gonna miss you, my love. We had a beautiful time together. Ciao. It's beautiful. I can taste everything. The eggplants, the bomba, the capigollo. The caciocavallo, the sun-dried tomato, l'anduja. Even the beautiful bread. And now we need America. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to digest to America. Beautiful. In the land of evil eye. So we have to get the anti-evil eye. Beautiful, now we're perfect. Now we can go.
And yeah.
Beautiful, it's such a beautiful place. We have to come here and write it down. Calabria, Diamante, Maratea, Lago Negro, Basilicata. It's fantastic. On our way, 20 minutes, we are there. To change my shirt because I split all the bomba and the nduja on my other shirt, so I put a pink one. This is Diamante. Look how beautiful is the beach walk here. Ah, we are in Diamante. This is a beautiful little town. This is all part of Cosenza. We should come here and spend a lot of time. We should go to Cosenza. Then about 40 minutes driving, you arrive here to Scalea, Diamante. And you enjoy this beautiful time here. We have a nice spaghetti with seafood, and then we go back home with all the hot pepper, everything. You spend a beautiful night here. Beautiful, you know. So now we are going through Diamante. This is with the bridge. I think you cannot see nothing from here because of the sunshine, which is beautiful here. The sun kisses you. But now we're gonna go through. This is lo struscio. Lo struscio, you know, lo struscio is when you walk with all the people and you just rob with everybody, you know. It's nice. I know you cannot do this with the COVID, but this is part of Italy, especially the old one. Okay, so what is in Diamante? What is? Here, the main thing is the hot pepper. It's hot pepper everywhere. You can see them on the shops, you can see them in front of you. They produce peperoncini everywhere. And now we have some huge ones here on the other side. This is my accountant. Look at this. This is our shop of hot pepper. And then we have one over here of hot pepper. Peccati di gola, look at this one. with the giant one. And this is the Lungomare. Lungomare is along the sea. It's another beautiful place, and this is what you do here. You don't do nothing. All day, you know, in the morning, you get up early, you have a nice bath in this beautiful blue water. Then you have a nice breakfast, which is an espresso. And then you go about 11 o'clock, you start to eat something with hot pepper. Then at 12 o'clock, you have lunch. And then at 1 o'clock, you close for siesta. Then you open again at 5 o'clock. And then you come here, in this place, you walk, you do the struscio until 8 o'clock, and then you go for dinner and you eat hot peppers. So this is what you do, and I'm telling you, everything they do with the hot pepper here is beautiful. So here they do the bomba, which I already told you, is this cream, which is produced with hot pepper and peppers and mushrooms, which, you know, in this area we have the Alps and we have the sea. So the Tyrrhenian and the Alpenines. And so you have the mushrooms and you have the seafood and you have the hot pepper, and they mix it together. And you see all the little stands here, you see, with the hot peppers. And here there is a giant one, which now I'm gonna stop a second. And Pasquale, can we stop just one second to, I wanna take a picture of this giant hot pepper. It's fantastic. Here they have the show. No, they have the show of the hot pepper. The festival of
the
international festival of the hot pepper. So now, just follow me just a second. We stopped. We stopped here. There we go. Just for a second, the car is just stopped. And here you can see the news. They're gonna kill me. There we go. This is, look how big is this one. This is the biggest one I ever saw. Have a look. Isn't this fantastic? And this is me. So this is the hot pepper and this is my head. So here you have some of the most incredible hot peppers in the world. And then you go along at the struscio. The struscio, you can see the people walking all together. Look how beautiful. We have to come here, eat a lot of hot pepper. Look, and this is where they're gonna walk now. Look. Look at the view here. Have a look. Look how beautiful. This is all, well, this is part of the beach that goes all the way down there. All the way there is south. So we have Sicily, the Aeolian Islands. And then on the other side, we have Italy up there. So where do you prefer to go? And then you see, from the beach, you can see the mountains, where the clouds are. These are the Alpenines. So the Alpenines, they go directly in the sea. And this is Calabria. Calabria, you have everything. It's beautiful. And everything is between 20 miles. This is fantastic. We have to come here and eat a lot of pepper. So we were saying we make la bomba, we make l'anduja, and then they make the little fish. The little fish with the hot pepper, it's like a cream. When you see the hot pepper seeds, and the eyes of the little fish is beautiful. Come si chiama la crema dei pesciolini piccoli? Quella col peperoncino.
Come si chiama? I fravagli.
I fravagli with the hot pepper is beautiful, my friends. So we have to come
fravagli
here.
I bianchetti.
O i neonati si chiamano, neonati col peperoncino, che si fa una crema, you make a cream. E no, quando tu li mangi, che vedi? Vedi gli occhi? E vedi i pezzettini di peperoncino, Dio, it's beautiful! Even my accountant, he loves them. And what you do? You make a little bruschetta, and with a knife, you just put it on the bruschetta and you eat them. Nice. The same way you put Nutella, but you put hot pepper with seafood and hot pepper with Nutella, everything. Beautiful. Enjoy this. We're gonna come here. We're gonna come. This is all part of Cosenza. Okay? Have a look here. Look how beautiful. This is, come to Italy. We have so many things to show you. Look right here. This is the hot pepper, right? Look how beautiful. This is the oregano. This is the beautiful oregano. These are the onions. These are beautiful, the red onions in Calabria here. They're fantastic. Here, these are the little figs. Look at the little figs, they're beautiful, like this.
We have
the cherry tomatoes. Look how beautiful this fruit is. And it's all made by this guy over here.
Wow.
It's beautiful. This is Calabria. You cannot imagine.
Quasi 90 anni, pesa 140 kg e mangia solo peperoncini.
È bellissimo. Ma look, he's giving me for free some hot peppers. It is beautiful.
Non mi preoccupare, che tale quanto la prassi.
Mamma mia, che belli, guarda qua.
E vedi come sono forti.
Sono forti questi? Vediamo un po'.
E questo stasera lo proviamo con l'aglio.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning. It's beautiful. I just had a bath. I know this is not fair to anybody, but it's a beautiful beach. And the only problem is I should have been in Calabria only for 6 hours. Now it's day 3 and I didn't even shave. I lost my glasses. Nobody wants me to leave. It's so difficult to leave Calabria. All your friends, they don't want to make you go anymore. You have to stay here and stay there. Now I'm trying to escape. I'm gonna try at 6 o'clock p.m. after a couple of meetings. Let's hope. This Calabria is beautiful, but I need to go home now.